Help me open this.
All right, ready? Come on. We're on the way. Barricade the doors.
This ain't gonna hold him for long.
That don't sound good.
Allie, take cover.
I got this.
Been infected for a long time. We call them bloaters.
Bloater. Okay, got it.
I hate to interrupt your little biology lesson, but can we get the fuck out of here, please? Get on top of these bleachers. Give me a boost, Joel.
Let's go, people.
All right.
Here we go. All right, come on. Joel, behind you!
Son of a bitch!
Let's go. Come on up.
Pull me up.
This way. We're sitting ducks here.
There's another ladder over here.
Keep going. I'm right behind you.
Hurry, Joel.
Excuse me.
Inside the house now.
So that worked out well. Okay, I'll go check out this side of the house.
Bill?
Somebody had the same idea. They stole my shit.
Well, then what the hell is plan B?
You ought to be thankful you're still drawing breath. That was plan A, B, C, all the way to fucking Z. And furthermore, tell Tess that she could take
this
job.
Don't you bring Tess into this.
Shove it right up.
Nothing to do with...
Jesus. What, do you know this guy or something?
Frank.
Who the hell's Frank?
He was my partner. He's the only idiot that would wear a shirt like that. He's got bites. Here. And he...
I reckon he didn't want to turn, so he...
Yeah, I guess not. Well, fuck him.
Look what I found. Got some juice in it.
That's my battery. That fucking asshole. Get out. Get out.
Okay. Jeez.
Battery's drained, but cells are alive.
Meaning?
Meaning we push it, get it started, and the alternator will recharge the battery.
Is that your guess?
Look, you wanted a plan B. This is as good as it gets.
What are you thinking?
Thinking you drive and we push.
Jesus. That's more of my stuff. So what, you just gonna steal my shit and run off? Is that it, Frank? You should probably search the house. I'm sure there's more supplies.
It's a good idea.
Let me know when you're ready to finish this thing.
I'll give you a holler.
All right, let's do it.
Put her in first.
Already did it.
Just keep your foot on the clutch, and when we get to
I know how to pop a clutch.
How the hell did... You know what? I don't care. Just don't fuck it up.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
Now, hit it. Hit it!
Perfect. Hey, good job, kid.
Bill,
not helping. Ellie, we're gonna give it another go. Stay focused.
Jesus. Just keep turning right. Let's get to the hill at the end of the street.
Much time. Back to pushing.
Get ready.
All right, Ellie, start it up.
Hear that sound, Bill?
Yeah. Well, that means the infected here too. Joel, leave! Get out of here! It's coming for you! Joel, leave him! Let's get out of here! Go, go, go! Jump the truck! This'll do! Stop!
Just keep her running, all right?
That girl nearly got us killed.
You gotta admit, she did hold her own back there.
You ain't gonna make it. Oh. Here.
What's this?
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got gas in them.
Appreciate it. Look, Bill, about your buddy back there, that's a tough deal. And I'm,
We square?
We're square.
And get the fuck out of my town.
What happened to sleeping?
Okay, I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued. I hate cliffhangers.
Where did you get that?
Back at Bill's. I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
What else did you get?
Well, here. This make you all nostalgic?
You know, that is actually before my time. That is winter, though.
Oh, man. Well, better than nothing. Oh, I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight.
Mm-hmm.
It's light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Now, Ellie, that ain't for kids.
Whoa! How the hell would he even walk around with that thing?
Get rid of that.
No, hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh, why are these all stuck together? I'm just fucking with you. Bye-bye, dude. You know what? This isn't that bad.
Why don't you try to get some sleep?
I'm not even tired.
perfect.
Now what?
Screw it.
Easy.
Please.
Holy shit.
Help!
Are we gonna help him?
Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
Well, what about the guy?
He ain't even hurt.
Alone in the sea, my feet and my sand. Oh, Lord, if you hear me, my hand. Oh,
then get out, quick!
Come here, you shit!
Let go of me, you chicken shit!
Catch your breath. We're leaving.
Okay. Watch out!
Stay down!
Hey, dickhead!
Keep him down!
Surround him!
Watch
my back. Hold that guy. Fuck.
You're dead. Look, buddy. Don't do anything stupid now.
All right. I think that's the last of them. You okay?
Yeah, I guess so.
Good. We need to get the hell out of here. You know the drill. Look around, see if there's anything we can use.
Roger that.
could be a better way out than this.
Go. See if you can get it propped open with some.
There's some pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Ellie!
Right. Okay, go!
All right, I got it.
Fucking hunters. See, this could have been us.
Man, that is a lot of people that didn't make it.
I knew I should have turned the damn truck around.
We lived.
Barely. Come on, let's get out of here.
You know.
Know what?
About the ambush.
I've been on both sides.
We'll take that as a yes.
Take it however you want.
I guess this is where the asshole sleep. I mean, slept.
Here we go. This should help us out.
Oh, I don't think these guys were infected.
Well, it don't matter. Let's just keep moving. All right. Here's the bridge. That's our way out of here.
Hey, Ellie, slow down. Wait for me.
What? Right here.
How about you let me go first and keep your voice down? Good. Something else he can drive me crazy with.
That's awesome.
I
I bet Ellie'd like this.
What happened here? Your fellow hunters do this?
Cute. And no, my money's on the military.
Why would they mow down all these people?
You can't let everyone in. And dead people don't get infected. You sacrifice the few to save the many.
Shitty.
Yeah.
What was that?
I don't know. Ellie, get down.
Where did you learn to shoot? Man, screw you. You had an entire flock and you hit nothing.
I'm about to hit you.
Wow. Yeah, you're really upset. Well, if you want some lessons, you know, I'm more than willing to help you out.
Yeah, whatever.
Hell are those guys? They're supposed to be here.
No, they're on the highway shift. Wouldn't be surprised if they caught another batch of tourists.
Spots a gold mine, lucky bastards.
See if there's anything you can forage while we wait for them.
Ain't nothing here. Let's keep going.
Funny asshole, you can come out now. You guys spread out.
I'm gonna find you.
Whoa!
Whoa.
Hey, we can climb the bus right here. That bridge looks pretty far.
We'll get there.
Whoa. It's strange seeing a checkpoint with no soldiers.
Well, this is what most zones look like. This place has been abandoned for a while now.
Give us our rations. Why wouldn't they give them their food?
Sometimes they ran out. Most times they just held on to it.
That never happened in Boston.
Trust me, it happened all the time.
I hear hunters.
We were up all night taking a tour.
Oh, yeah, you were part of it. I heard about this.
Yeah, it's 1-6. I've never seen anyone with so much fucking energy. Just a couple minutes to snuff everyone else. Fucking 5 hours to hang here out there.
Jesus. Sometimes you gotta earn your keep, right?
Yeah, yeah. We're about to give up, and she started shooting at us. It's stupid. You could have got away. I had two other guys keep her busy. I took out my rifle. Man, if we got her in the crosshairs. Pow. There's that.
Damn. Well, maybe you should have kept her. You know, made her one of us.
No, no way. That girl, she'd have killed us all in her sleep.
Look, man. We can work something out, okay?
Bossman says we're getting big enough to expand.
New head honcho. Same bullshit talk.
Well, I don't know. Not we have enough people.
Shit!
Oh, shit!
Looking out.
shit!
You're gonna pay for that!
These guys.
Come on, man! Where'd you go, you pussy?
Check down there.
Where are you, motherfucker?
Let's go! killed that guy.
That was too damn close.
The edge of the universe and back. Endure and survive.
Excuse me?
Savage Starlight. That comic I've been reading? That's what the hero says after a big battle.
Endure and survive.
Yeah.
Okay.
These books. I wish I had more room in my backpack.
Oh, so you're a reader, huh?
Well, when I'm not running away from hunters and infected. Yeah, I read all the time. Man, you gotta be crazy to string up soldiers.
Yeah, you get people desperate enough, they'll do just about anything.
And the people that rose up, they're the ones we've been fighting here?
That'd be my bet. Let's see where this leads us. Watch yourself on these drops. I think they saw us.
Whew. There's our bridge. We're a little closer. I think.
Let's keep at it. Come on.